Hello, and welcome back to Cat Heaven. Apparently a zombie attacks me. Well, a zombie attacks me. So, we have this gravel path and this video we're going to try to get rid of all this dirt. There was a sheep. Oh, two sheep. I do not have any shears because I would only get two wool from killing those two sheep. I think there's a village over there. By the way, So there will be a watermark on this video. I think that's weird. Looks like tried to generate the pen, but all the animals are gone. And this villager, are you okay there? Because I'm surprised no zombies have actually gotten to you. Is there only one village in this village? So that is broken. Desert well, rare. Most rare structure in Minecraft. There's a lot out tonight. It's a village. Let's see if they They brought a skeleton spawn? Really? Right there? It seems that these villagers have better inhabitants. Get to steal their crops. Hope they don't mind. This one is intact. And this more food. Well, want some andesite? Yes, you do. I'll get all your potatoes and more saplings. Thank you. Also, want some lilac? Or will I use that for my house? Also, Flint, don't need flint right now. Should really? Make my way back to the village and then see which way oh baby cow. And zombie villager. There's the desert wisdom broken village. Thank you. Oh, hi, sheep. So, going to make a cat house? There. So, oh, two there. I probably shouldn't be worrying more about my house other than the cats. Oh, and my phone dang. Dang? Dinged. My phone dang. Just dang. I probably would say that if I was like a true miner. Oops. Which should I be a true miner? So two there and two. And I kinda want two fences here and then a gate for a cat door. Of course, I need to go through to finish the build. I need to go through as well. To get the cats. I'll make this one higher. And then I will make the roof. I'll sleep in the cat house for now. Pudding get a save. I don't think I was going to save Magenta for. I might have been saving it for my bed. Oh. I'll put torches in here. I'll make a chest though first. Eight torches. And this will all be birch flooring. Then I'll get on to my house. I'm thinking probably should also get my meat cooking. Birch. I'm doing a lot of things that same time. not the same time. Get the floor all finished, hopefully. Oh, I made clay blocks, which I was accidentally. I was thinking I could use the clay for something like a little shop, garage, but oh well. I'll come up with a use for it. So I should be checking the time. Wow, 30 minutes. Sorry this video took long. Looks like we got the majority of it done in this video, even though it took 30 minutes, a 30 minute build. So we will finish it off next video. It's actually looking pretty nice. Just hold on. This video is already long. I don't know, but yeah, that's it for this video, and I will see you guys later. We'll also finish this in the next video and get back to my house.